Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot.
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when Tanner comes for you? What the?
Griffith Show, starring Andy Griffith, with Ronnie Howard, also starring Don Knotts.
Just sit right back and you'll hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic point aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailor man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a three-hour tour, a three-hour tour.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums, ready to race to you. These days are ours.
Stand up and walk out on me. Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Yeah. Oh, baby, how do I? All I need is my buddy. I say I'm gonna get high.
You take the bad, you take them both, and there you have the facts of life. The facts of life. There's a time you gotta go and show you grow, and now you know about the facts of life. The facts of life.
There's a time for love and a time for living. Take a chance and face the wind.
What are you guys doing?
We're doing a lip dub. What does it look like? These are awesome TV shows.
Yeah. Half of these TV shows I've never even heard about.
They're good.
There you go.
Well, we'll show you how to do a lip dub.
Ready, one, two,
everybody, it's me, Mickey Mouse. Say, you want to come inside my clubhouse? Well, all right, let's go. Oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we get to say the magic words. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Say it with me. Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
The Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Come inside, it's fun inside. It's the Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Roll call! Donald!
Present!
Daisy!
Here!
Goofy!
Here!
Pluto! Minnie!
Here!
Mickey!
Right here!
Bubble, 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 guppy, guppy, guppy.
Bubble, bubble, guppy, guppy.
Bubble guppies.
I'm Molly.
I'm Gil.
I'm Bobby.
is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now.
They're creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. Their house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet.
Stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
Here we go. We're leaving the city behind right now. Let's gather by the campfire light and sing this song.
Kiki Waka! Hanging out with someone new, then falling out of a camp canoe.
What's that smell? It's on your shoe!
Kiki Waka!
Got a s'more in my hair, mosquitoes in our underwear. Showers broke, but we don't care!
Kiki Waka! This is our home away from home, away from home, away from home.
But watch your back, a bear just stained my phone.
Kiki Waka, Kiki Waka, Kiki Waka, Kiki Waka, Kiki Waka.
Oh, 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 oh. Hey, just say, it feels like a party every day. Hey, just say, hey, just say, but they keep on pulling me every which way. Hey, just say, hey, just say, my whole world is changing, turning around. They got me going crazy, yeah, they're shaking the ground. But they took a chance on the new girl in town, and I don't wanna let them down, down, down.
Predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This old world confusing me.
here's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it."
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone.
There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane.
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all.
Mom!
Let it through!
Here's the story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
It's the story of a man named Brady who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all much more than a hunch that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch, the Brady Bunch, the Brady Bunch. That's the way we became the Brady Bunch.
Marsha, Marsha, Marsha!
The beat.
for a million years.
And I bet we'll be together for a million more.
Oh, it's like I started breathing on the night we kissed. And I can't remember what I ever did before. What would we do, baby, without us? What would we do, baby, without us? And there ain't no nothing we can't love each other through. What would we do, baby, without us?
Am I not synced up to the... Sorry, Tanner. Yeah. What? Where are these people? Where...